Welcome to Miami. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here, but you know what to do. Good luck, 47.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
How you doing?
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Roger that.
Jim, it's me. I'm here now.
Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel.
Yeah, after the race. I've just got to pick up the documents from my van, but...
Hey, who is throwing stuff around here? Come on!
I'm gonna run over and play around with the pyrotechnics in the morning.
What?
No.
Move
stay here. I'll see what it was. Oh, yeah, I'm staying right here. Absolutely.
See, being me and experiencing things like this, it's not like anyone else. It's you see it or hear it, you know you have to do something about it. You know you are the only one who can really help.
Thanks. Don't get too close. Thank you, but I'm not interested.
Hi.
Good to see you, sir.
Will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
The paddocks are strictly off limits, but that doesn't prevent the occasional fan or paparazzi.
are eliminated. Well done, 47.
It is about the driver's talent.
To endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game.
For all your race buffs out there, I can tell you that the winner will be presented with champagne.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Fun fact of the day, Fee.
Repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance.
How can a grown man
you
degrade?
You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time. When the time's up, we have our winner.
Welcome to Santa Fortuna, Colombia. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. But watch your step. They're on high alert. It's not going to be easy. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
No problema. I understand.
What's going on over there? You're hearing me?
Security!
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Hey, something bad's going down.
I found a lifeless body over there.
Thank you.
want to go and have a look?
Got it.
Nothing here. Oh, look.
Hey. This one looks like an accident. What a freaking mess.
One there?
Who is there?
No lo creo.
All right, let me have a look around. Just stay here.
Okay.
Whoever you are.
Huh? Okay.
Okay, you stay here. I'll take a look.
I will stay here.
Anyone there? Who's throwing stuff around here?
I wonder where that went.
You've spread fear within the syndicate.
find something else to do here.
Someone still needs to pick these and crumple the pork. I don't know.
Have a situation. I'm gonna take a look around.
Hola, ¿quién anda ahí?
I tell you, she went crazy like I had never seen before. The only reason she calmed down was because she ran out of things to throw at me.
Did you hear Javier stole the love letter Hector Delgado wrote for Martinez? After jump out of a window.
Well, she's not getting any younger, you know? Around the family items. Mr. Delgado got some important pictures and things like that in his trophy room that you need to be very gentle with.
Sure, I understand. He told me about the cello.
You gotta be. Oh, God damn it. Somebody drag me out onto the street and shoot me.
I got nothing here.
Thank you.
Oh, great.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Welcome to Paris. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Serious warning. That ain't gonna happen. You should see.
Whoa. You go.
Aye, aye.
I am.
Don't mind me.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Good, man.
Security that's here. One's upstairs.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Thanks, help.
Huh? I'll buy lunch if you go check out whatever that was.
Yeah, sure.
I can't see anything over here. I don't think we should worry about it.
Jeez. What the hell was that?
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Say the word, I'm ready.
Be careful out there.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. You know what to do, 47. Spread fear within the syndicate.
Oh.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Call again.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm right there.
Stop! Hey!
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
We got someone out cold on the ground here. Doing a quick exam.
Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. But watch your step. They're on high alert. It's not going to be easy. Godspeed, 47.
You all right?
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Can't you tell me about anything?
Whoa!
Can somebody please help me?
Control, have coffee.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Oh, shit!
Command! Yeah, we got a casualty here. Proceeding with caution. Over.
Bones can't take much more of this.
If they find out how efficient you can be, they'll let half of it go. Don't want to do that. No time to wait. Not like having followed. I'll never get how the rich do things. All this fun for a pretend funeral. And why not do a photo shoot because we're all gathered? Talk about messed up multitasking.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Welcome to Mumbai. We did it. We have managed to locate the leader. However, their identity is unknown. So to assist you, I have some intel that might help you on your mission. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. On the other hand, we do know this. They are here to attend a business meeting. As for the description, we know that they have no hair, They are wearing a necklace. They are wearing earrings and glasses. As to habits and vices, your target is agitated and nervous. And they smoke. That's all I have for you at present. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
The new foreman looks to be a dedicated worker. He has left the job. Everything's set. I don't want another screw up.
Otherwise, it's going to be very bad for you.
We're on it. I'll keep you updated.
All right. Then it's settled. Don't let me down. I'll keep you updated.
Sure. See you around.
I think I just heard something. Hold on.
Oh, ye kya ho raha hai?
Thank you.
Good job, 47. You eliminated the leader. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
You got cash? I might have something to sell.
Sure, why not?
Impressive, 47. You have single-handedly managed to defeat an entire network of syndicates. You are truly making a difference.